What is the release date of the submerged map and how to download it? If these are your questions, then tune into this video to find it out. So finally, the submerged map is going to be released after a long wait. And then a few moments back, I got this news from polis.gg's official Discord channel, and 5Up mentioned on their stream that the devs have hit a significant issue that delayed the public release. Don't worry, because this delay is only for a few days. So anyways, here's the announcement. This is stated officially by 5Up, and they have said that they have an internal release target and things are going smooth for it. Progress is being made. And if you look closely, they have also said that to refine the release date, Submerged will be launching within the last week of the month. So the predicted dates are from the 25th of July and the 31st of July. Cancel all your plans, because it's now time to play the Submerged map. And for the part on how to download it, you would have to install polis.gg on your Android phone or on your PC, but I think that they will release it on the PC faster than the Android version. I will upload a tutorial on how to download the Submerged map, so for that, subscribe with bell notification so you will get the notification for the next video that I post. Click on the left to watch the complete breakdown of the Submerged map, and click on the right to get free skins, pets and hats in Among Us. And I will see you in a few seconds.